Hey everyone, this is Mark at Short Action Customs. We've got our Modular Action Wrench prototypes back from heat treat. Let's see if we can break them. All right, we've got our snap-on torque wrench set to the maximum setting of 250 foot-pounds. I've actually never torqued an action up this much, so I don't know what's gonna happen. We've got this old Remington 700 with our Modular Action Wrench and our barrel vise. Looks good. See if we can break her off. There we go. 250 foot-pounds with a Short Action Customs Modular Action Wrench.